oblation of the holy people to be offered to God. Understand and imitate what you suffer, and conform your life